Capral felt that our business direction is very much as into the added value part of aluminium extrusion, and technically we were looking for a competitive edge, knowing that the competition here in Victoria is quite fierce and certainly from overseas.
We've designed the machine from the ground up. We haven't seen anything quite of this nature before that would allow an advanced clamping system that would handle the type of material that they put into the machine better than typically we've seen and maintained. We produced a machining cell that could handle aluminium profiles of any shape or size up to around about 350 millimetres in diameter. The old 4 and 5 axis machines just didn't quite have the flexibility or the reach to move around a profile. A robot gives us the functionality and flexibility to keep a tool perpendicular to the workpiece at all times. The length that the customer wanted was to break into a couple of new markets, so we produced a machine that can machine 17 metres at a time. This can also be cut into smaller sections to reduce the handling time to load on and off.
Already there are signs that we have gained the ability to take on more difficult, complex work. We've got an example of an organisation we've worked with whereby we've actually taken business from a Chinese imported product, which has enabled us to do it here in Australia, and this machine has enabled us to do that. It's for a light pole which ultimately will be adorning the streetscapes in Doha in the Middle East. It's really already providing us with some great advantages.
We come from a maintenance background, so we've seen the type of machines that do and don't hold this type of material well. So we've designed this machine from the ground up to support the profile while it's being machined, to give us greater flexibility and capabilities. To complete a project of this nature, it involved quite a few engineering parties. We had some of the best CAD/CAM available on the market, which is Delcam. We like to consider them a premium partner for this project. We've engineered a lot of proprietary software to get the components talking. All the handling gear was manufactured locally in Victoria. Leemark Engineering, our manufacturing partners. KUKA Robotics have helped us in various ways from the ground up to make sure that the feasibility of this study was possible. Simulation before we put the thing together, and Rockwell Engineering for all of the servo control systems that we've used for the motion on the saw blade. We've broken a bit of new ground and we're hoping that this is going to be the start of many great things.
I think it is absolutely intrinsic to manufacturers such as Capral to embrace this technology. It's certainly where the future lies in manufacturing in this country, and our ability to be a little bit innovative, not necessarily just with our material, aluminium, but the consideration for other materials as well, is what this piece of equipment will provide us. And it's going to be absolutely essential to the survival of this business.
Orange Intelligence.